Thank you very much. Well, like I said earlier, it's just truly an honor to be here. I'm so excited. The altitude is a little rough, though. I gotta admit, it's tough because I'm from Hawaii, and you know that's as close to the ocean as you can get. I mean, oh my goodness, but it's beautiful out here. It's absolutely beautiful. We don't have mountains like these in Hawaii. It's gorgeous. So, I like to play something a little different. It's actually a Japanese folk tune, very, very famous Japanese folk tune entitled Sakura Sakura, which means cherry blossom in Japanese. And this was my attempt at trying to make my 4-string Hawaiian ukulele sound like a 13-string Japanese koto. Hope you enjoy this. This next song was inspired by my favorite television show. I call this Ukulele 5-0. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This next piece was inspired by a friend of mine whose grandmother was very ill, and she was in the hospital. And while she was in the hospital, she would have hallucinations of blue roses on the ceiling above her bed. And at night, the petals would fall on top of her. And she shared this with me, and I thought it was so beautiful. And it inspired this next piece entitled Blue Roses Falling. Thank you. When I was a kid in high school, I loved watching guitar players, and a lot of my heroes were guitar players. And I remember the first rock guitar concert I saw was Van Halen. And you know, and as a kid, I would watch these guys, and they're just like having so much fun on stage, running all over the place, jumping off the stage. And back then, I would think to myself, that's what an ukulele concert should be like, you know? But I never owned a guitar, and the ukulele was always my passion. And I would spend, you know, hours and hours trying to experiment with different amplifiers and effect pedals and electronics, you know, to try to capture some of the sounds that I heard. So this was this is kind of a tribute to all of my heroes, and it's a song that I wrote a few years ago called Dragon that was inspired by another one of my heroes, the great Bruce Lee. But here's some electric ukulele for you. I hope you enjoy this. Here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Woo! Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Oh, thank you. Well, since we're on the subject of rock and roll, here's one of my favorite classic rock tunes. This is my interpretation of Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody. Thank you. Thank you to our singers. We got a choir in the audience. Kind of scared me. That was the first time someone screamed out that part. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Woo!
Thank you so much. I'd like to do one final song for you. Thank you so much. Stay tuned for John Jorgensen's quintet, man. It's going to be so awesome. And Jerry Douglas playing out. I'm going to find a nice little seat and just enjoy the rest of the show. But thank you so much. I'm Jake Shimabukuro, and it's an honor to be here. And I'd like to leave you with one of my favorite songs to perform. This is really the song that started it all for me. It was a little YouTube video that went viral. Here's George Harrison's While My Guitar Gently Weeps. Have a great rest of the evening, guys. Thank you so much. Aloha. Aloha. Thank you very much, Jake Shimabukuro. Take care. Stay tuned for John Jorgensen and his quintet. Aloha.